A great uncle of mine who used to be a builder gave me a piece of advice. It was, if you can't find your tools, it's time to tidy up. It's a particularly astute quip, which is the difference between wasting your time and all the things associated with that folly and being a professional. The rule also applies to fixings as well. I decided to use these organizers instead of building my own, but now that I have so many, when I want to reach something at the bottom of the pile, I have to shift everything on top. In this video, I will build a shelving unit to make accessing the organizers and their content a little easier. Thank you. So I've added a few extra shelves because I'm planning to buy a few more and just transfer the last few things that I have into this storage unit here. I think it looks pretty reasonable for something that was made using completely scrap material. What I will do this time around is create a SketchUp model with measurements of the design